Now we're moving over to our tiger family. And how do I know that he's a tiger? Well, it's the biggest of the cat family, and the tiger is covered in stripes. Tigers have a yellow, tan colored brown coat with this black stripes around them. They do have two eyes, two ears, very sharp teeth, because they are also predators where they hunt their food and they eat it. You and I do not eat the wildebeest and the zebras, and that's their favorite food. They've got four legs, also a very long tail. It helps them balance when they're running very fast. A baby tiger is also called a cub, and the mummy is called a tigress. Now we're moving over to the cheetah family. They're the ones that run the fastest. And the baby cheetah is called a cub. Cheetahs are covered in also a brown, yellowish coat. And they've got black spots on them. The cheetahs are very fast. They too sleep during the daytime and hunt at night. And they love to call off in the tops of trees. They too have very long tails. And did you know they need it when they run so fast? Now there was something I forgot to tell you. Did you know that tigers love spending time in water? And they're very good swimmers too. I hope that you can remember that a mummy is a lioness, the daddy the lion, and a baby a cub. The mummy is a tigress, the daddy a tiger, and the baby a cub. And with our cheetahs, the babies are also called baby cubs. Take care until we see each other soon. Do you know what sound a lion makes? I clean forgot.
Meow.
No. Woof, woof. Yes, that's the sound. It roars. A lion roars. Huh, can you roar like a lion? Let me hear how loud you can roar. Have fun until next time. Ciao.